The missing piece of a family puzzle finally slid right into place. A long-lost secret sister adopted at birth and totally unaware of the family trying to find her. Today at airport arrivals, a reunion that took 66 years to happen. Manitoba Bureau Chief Jill Macyshon was there.
A sad family history is finally getting its happy ending.
We knew about her, but she didn't know about us.
As two sisters wait to meet the sibling they've been searching for decades.
She's at the top.
In 1951, unmarried teens who ended up pregnant didn't have many options. 19-year-old Nora Ross was sent to Montreal to give birth to a girl and never saw or spoke of her again. A new life brought a husband and three daughters. Ross took the secret birth to her grave, dying of cancer in 1981. It was an aunt who eventually told them about another daughter, a sister.
Oh my God.
So nice to see you.
Lenita Stewart thought she was alone in the world until she connected with these women.
For 66 years, I never realized that anybody was even looking.
Her adoptive father was in the oil business, and she grew up overseas. When she returned to Canada, she tried to search for her birth parents, but until recently, Quebec adoptions were sealed. So Stewart tried online through DNA matching, and 4 months ago, she got a reply.
I was just gobsmacked when I got the email from Gwen.
She was born in Montreal in 1951, and did it ring any bells? It's something my mom used to always say. And I just got this feeling through me, I knew it was her.
Now, this woman who has no other family, has sisters and cousins, and a history she's only starting to learn about.
Here's a picture of Mom.
Oh, yeah.
It was 21st century technology that ultimately brought these women together, but they feel it was their mother's love that inspired it.
Without a doubt.
A sister found, a bond formed, and new memories now just beginning. Jill Macyshon, CTV News, Winnipeg.